Today we will read from Phonic Primer Reader book. Open your book at page number 24. Today we will read story of Tom and Mick. Let's start. See the fat cat. His name is Tom. He has soft fur on his body. Tom says, meow, meow. Come on the next page. This is Mick. He is a rat. He is not fat. He likes to eat cake. Turn the page. It is a hot day. Tom and Mick go on the sand. They sit on a mat on the sand. They look at the blue sea. Next page. Tom has milk in a mug and he eats an egg. Mick has tea in a cup and he eats a bun with jam. Turn the page. Tom and Mick go for a walk. They see a boat by the sea. It is a black boat. They get into the boat. Next page. Mick rows the boat on the sea. Tom has a nap in the boat. Mick looks far and sees the big ship. He also sees a bird in the sky. Turn the page. Look at Ted, says Mick. Ted is a pet pup. He is a very tiny pup. He says, bow, wow. Next page. Ted has a hat on his head. He has a big pink ball. He plays with the ball. He has fun on the sand by the sea. Turn the page. Here is Kusum. She is a small girl. She is a small girl. She is with her father and mother. She has a doll in her hand. Next page. Kusum sees Ted with the ball. She likes the pink ball very much. So she takes the ball away from Ted. Now Ted is sad. See him sob. Turn the page. Tom and Mick run fast to help Ted. Tom runs after Kusum. Kusum puts the ball on the sand. She runs to her mother. Next page. Tom gives Ted the pink ball. Ted is full of joy. He gives Tom and Mick a hug. Now, Tom, Mick and Ted are all good pals. Thank you.